Ernest and Son. It's one of the OG spots in Brigantine. It's an incredible butcher. And growing up, this dude Sammy owned it. And really made it like an institution in Brig in terms of just big sandwiches and that sort of stuff. And then just like the best meats there are. Just incredible stuff. They make beef jerky, homemade, just all kinds of just amazing food. And some of the best things you're gonna find anywhere. My boy, when I was living in the apartment building on the fourth floor, he lived on the third floor when I was growing up. He was actually my barber's son. And he had like his bachelor pad on the third floor with him and his homies. And I was living one floor up. So growing up, those guys were like the OGs. And it was super cool because he worked here when he was a kid. And then he eventually took the place over and owns the place. And it's a super popular place. It was on Guy Fieri's show because it's just an incredible place. It's like a, you know, diamond in the rough that a lot of people don't know about. But if you're from around here, place is a big deal. It's the sort of place you always go for special occasions. If you want to get, you know, a great steak, whatever. It's just an incredible place and one of the really special places in the town I grew up in.